Well, the report of the Comptroller Auditor General is revealing and disturbing. There is tension on both the borders. Our northern borders, there is a standoff in the Doklam with the China, and on the western frontier with Pakistan, on the border, international border, and on the line of control, there has been heavy artillery firing, exchange of firing for a long period of time. If the country is not prepared or is underprepared, and the requirements, critical needs of ammunition and spares have not been met for 3 years, then this government definitely is in the dock. Because this government and the Prime Minister believes in talking all the time. The government has to govern. They have to ensure that the genuine needs of the army are met. The Prime Minister definitely and his government have to answer. Since he assumed this office, he has taken defense very lightly. India has not had, this is the second time, a full-time defense minister. When he took oath, there was no full-time defense minister. Then Mr. Parikar came, who was non-serious and a non-performer. Now he's gone back to Goa. Again, the country is back to square one. We don't have a defense minister. It's not a question of politics. But we have a duty as opposition to ask questions. And we will ask questions from this government.